On the 1st of May 2019, the government has been increasing the online transportation fare. The Ministry of Transportation has been setting the fare from 1600 rupiah to 2000 rupiah per kilometer.
Sama sih gitu. Jadi kan ini kan tarif naik, dia berliannya digencet juga. Iya, ini kan harus nian target berlian. Jadi harga mahal, berlian agak dikurangin, jam sibuk juga agak disempit, nggak luas lah jam sibuk.
All the customer needs to adapt with the higher fare than before. Now, all the online transportation regulated from government, not only the two of online transportation applicator. Hopefully, this new regulation will prosper the driver and customer side.